That was good and all. But let's not forget that this is a very important month, and that in 2 weeks, we will be remembering the death and resurrection of my husband, Jesus. Jesus is my husband. I don't see how he could be your husband when he is my husband. Jesus is not your husband. I don't see any rings on your bejangled finger. Jesus and I have been together from, oh, my skirt's coming down. I'll just hold it up. I'm talking about Jesus wants to see my legs. I was there. I have been with Jesus throughout time, and Jesus is my husband. Were you there?
I was there.
When they crucified my Lord. Were you there? When they crucified my Lord. Were you there?
Negotiating a polyamorous relationship.
Were you there when they nailed him to the tree? Were you there when they nailed him?
Oh.
Were you there? When they come inside my lawn? Were you there? When they come inside my lawn? Don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Thank you.